the pipelines. So there are three pipelines. Let me tell you the three pipelines first, and then we understand the content here. So first, you have to visualize that these dark lines are showing the existing pipelines. Then we have these dotted are the proposed pipelines, and this one shows the gas pipeline. So one of the pipeline is oil field in Assam to Kanpur via Guwahati, Barauni and Allahabad. So this is the pipeline here from Assam. It goes up to Barauni. This is Barauni. Then it goes up to Allahabad and via Allahabad to Kanpur. And one of the part of this gas line also goes from Barauni, or pipeline goes to Barauni to Rajban. And then we have this Mori Gram and Haldia. This also is connected. The second one is from Salaya in Gujarat to Jalandhar. So it has Punjab via Viramgram and Mathura, Delhi and Sonipat. So this is the line we are talking about. This is the Viramgram, Salaya. And then it goes up to like here. And then finally to Jalandhar. In between also, it touches various places. The third one is the important one, which is for the natural gas sending. This is gas pipelines from Hazira in Gujarat connects Jagdishpur in UP via Vijaypur in Madhya Pradesh. So that is why this is called as HVJ, Hazira Vijaypur Jagdishpur, Hazira Vijaypur Jagdishpur pipeline. So here we have this Hazira. It starts from the Bombay High, and this is Hazira, and then it goes to the places I just told you about, right? So this is a very important pipeline as far as the natural gas is concerned. Now pipelines, this is a new pipeline or you can say transport network. It's a new arrival on the transportation map of India, because generally we talk about the road, rail and airways. But here the pipeline is fixed. See, the pipeline is fixed, and the content here, it may be gas or solid also, it can be transformed into liquid form. So this is transferred from one place to another, maybe the place of production to the place of refinement or use. The initial cost of this laying of a pipeline is quite high, but once it is being established, the running costs are very less. Only maintenance cost is there. So it is used for transporting the crude oil, petroleum products and natural gas. And one more thing is there, whenever we have say a train, and then it goes to the content goes to the train to truck, and it goes to the final destination. So there is always the losses, that is the transshipment losses and the delays. In pipelines, we don't encounter any kind of or very minimal kind of losses and delays.